Right now I'm chilling in the building, right here on an RV, just laid back, comfortable. And I want y'all to know a few things about me, so I'm gonna tell you. Straight out of South Side of St. Louis. Just a real musical house, so this is what we love. My mom was a rapper in the 80s. My dad did play instruments like the guitar and the drums. I wanted to start rapping when I was 7. My brother had a full studio in the house. I always came to him like, yo, I want to do music, man. You know, he like twice my age, so he was brushing me off. Like, yeah, I'm going to listen to you one day, man. I'm busy right now. I got fed up with it the last time he told me. I made a song. I took it to my brother the next day. He fell in love with it. We ended up re-recording the song, and we've been doing it ever since then. My dad used to be a boxer when he was younger, and he put me and my older brothers in the gym. I'm in a hard game right here. And if you drop your guard, then you might get knocked out. I want to get knocked out. I want to knock him out. Baby. What? It's a lot of versatility on the album and everything. I know how to change it up and keep coming back different. I got the girl songs, the hype songs if you want to play them in your party, or the real life songs, the hood songs, and just fun music. I don't want to be like nobody else. I want to come out being myself. Song. I got it from the ice cream truck, constantly riding up every neighborhood and the kids chasing around it, and it's constantly playing. Nah, 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 nah. 24 inches. This is 32. This is a 32 inch chain right here. But 24 inches, you could officially be in a chain in a little club. Get your chain in a little.
Right now, it's the first day of my video shooting. We in Echo Park in California, baby. We finna get this cracking and get King Kong in our trunk. Yeah.
Yeah. A beautiful day, man. Stay tuned. Stick with us. Stay close. Magic is gonna happen, man. I assure you.
The car looking real good.
We can't talk about that, man. We got big important things. Oh, yeah.
In the beginning of the video, I'm officially getting my license now. I'm coming out the place happy, walking down the steps and everything. And it's showing me going to walk in my new car. Like, going to different neighborhoods with the speakers in the trunk. I'm going from the hood to the suburbs. The speakers just beating up the block. Like, they can hear me before they see me. That's the concept of the video.
Baby, from a block and you already know what's up with the women, cause they feeling how it rumbled in my trunk.
Chameleon is 6. I'm like, man, Chameleon is the perfect guy for this song, King Kong. He get the job done. Like, he going there, he just be vibing to the beat, and he fun to work with. We get in the booth at the same time, and we was going back and forth on one part. You could hear me before you see me. I got beats up in my trunk. All the ladies out there chasing me. We was going back and forth on that part and everything, and we had a lot of fun in the studio together. So, you know, hardworking guy. Now, it's officially King Kong in the trunk. And warning, if you ain't got King Kong in your trunk on the right speakers in your trunk, then your speakers are gonna bust because it happened before. And then they asked me to pay for it. I'm like, man, it's your fault. I tried to tell you. So get some good speakers in your trunk or don't bump King Kong. Well, still bump it, but just don't turn it all the way up.
We been having fun, right?
Right!
If y'all been having fun, say, yeah!
Yeah!
Can I go down with
it? I got King Kong in the trunk.